Hello back everyone, my name is Annie and welcome to Vampire. We are still on Act First. The previous video was like, I was so mad when I realized that the face cam was corrupted. It's like, it was my fault, totally my fault, so it's me who should be blamed. Oh, right now I'm drinking Hobgoblin. It's like, you know, every time I play something, and when I'm drinking, I feel like I need to tell you. Honestly, I have nothing to do with the complex. It's just like ale and beer. This is a ruby beer. And it tastes really good. It's a very nice... Ooh! Contagious disease. Quarantine. So is people put... One shall enter or leave quarantine area without written of the local health authority and authorized employee on the violating the regulation. Okay, so people who have become vampires are on the quarantine, or is it not those people? Could be anyone. So, but back to my previous video. So yeah, when I realized that the camera was not working, I was like, fuck me. Seriously, how many times has this happened to me now? It's like, not the first. And honestly, I have no hopes.
If only I had controlled my need for blood.
I know.
Mary.
You had no
someone
choice.
Someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us.
Uh-huh. Who's sir? What are you hiding there? Aha!
I cannot enter.
Shilling. I cannot enter.
It's locked, all right.
It's locked, all right. I'll just love it. I just love it. She's just so dramatic. I cannot enter. Whoops, that's not another button. Haha!
The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it.
Awesome. I'm glad to hear it. So now it won't be useful if you get all dizzy when we need to do this. Ooh, what's this? Woohoo! 5 shilling. I'm a lich boy mama. Give me all the goals. Alright. So, I actually played this part yesterday because the original video was a lot longer. Oh! Whoops! Hey there, Ratty Rat!
I can't believe I'm doing this.
I didn't mean to do this, Mr. Rat. Oops! Come on, come here. Come here, Mr. Rat. Come here. Nom, 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 nom.
Thirst for blood.
Oh, did I kill it forever? Oh, so the first time I didn't kill it.
What will London have to say to me?
There's no place like London. No, this is where I came from. There's no place like London. I think I'm lost. Oh.
I cannot enter.
Oh, this is closed. This is where the body was, isn't it? No, this is where I came from. Okay, I'm going the other way. So when I said I've been here, I don't know what happened. Ooh, I really love this vampire sense thing. Ooh, this is where I'm going. Yes, obviously. Obviously we're going down.
I've so many questions unanswered.
Well, just like every other human being. Just need to learn to not give a shit about it. Ooh. 5 shilling. I'm gonna be eating duck today. I don't know. Is that a fancy thing? I don't know. I don't eat
another
meat
corpse
at all.
The very streets of London become a mausoleum.
Mm. Oh, this is really good.
The man has been drained of all blood.
And it wasn't me.
The scent of it.
He was drained in the cart. What was that? He was drained on the counter.
Sense
it wasn't me.
Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant.
Trained in the alley. It wasn't me. He was trained under the train. That wasn't me. Oh, wait, wait. Vampiric senses.
Fresh
blood.
Fresh
blood.
The smell is so strong.
Uh-huh. Just want to check what's on the other side. I haven't checked it last time, and I was like, I'm just interested. Okay, shut up. Pa, pa, pa.
This is a slaughterhouse.
Oh, is it? Let me see. Let me see with my senses. Ooh, I think this is where.
It's locked.
It's locked. I think this is where our friend, the friendly vampire, friendly neighborhood vampire. murdered the guy. But then how did he get here? Maybe it was another guy. I don't know. Anyway, let's go. Oh, it's much better than like using my legs. Aha. Ooh, I see things. Which is fire. Useless. But I see a door. I can open that. Aha.
It's locked.
But I can't still. Okay. It's locked. I just love it. Ooh, look at that paw print.
Where has everyone gone?
I don't know, but the whole blood thing is very suspicious.
According to the blood patterns, that's where the victim was attacked. So that must be the killer's trail.
Red. Okay, I'm not thirsty at the moment, so I don't think that I should eat all the time. Look, what's that? Aluminium pod powder. Aluminum shard. I might be able to craft things, which is cool. I like crafting. What have we here? I heard a noise. Ooh, this place is huge. It might be an open world game. I just don't know where to go. The whole design reminds me of Thief. I mean, I think it plays somewhere in a similar era, so it could be that. I mean, London usually looks like this. When you're in the, what's that, 19th century or 18th? Oh no, it's 19th. Where am I? I think I'm lost. This is not where I need to be. Okay, let's follow the Y. Because then I could wander around, but I don't know if it's that kind of a game or not. Because if we're thinking of Life is Strange, it was... You needed to follow the events. Though, you couldn't wander around this much. Oh, look at that! Look at that, the blood. Ooh, there's a guy over there. A blood quality. What's that? Blood quality.
At last, a little life. Whoever he may be, the killer recently entered this bar.
Uh-huh.
Maybe some
so
of the locals
run.
Saw
you
him.
You should. Oh, hey there.
Good evening, sir.
Friendly.
I wondered if
and
I could ask
eyed.
For your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
It's getting
been
to my
there,
head.
Seen
is
that.
Is it that strong?
Don't worry. Things can only get worse.
Sorry, I'm feeling a bit dizzy. And it's not that strong. Alright, so I already had this conversation, so that's why I'm not really paying attention. Sorry about that. I'm so mad. Didn't even enter the bar.
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry. I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
So
I don't
handsome.
Know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
Definitely. You
What's
go.
Going on around here? It's like everybody is hiding.
You must be new here. Have you not heard about the murders? Everybody fears the return of the sewer dog.
What is happening with his beard? Video. Is it some, I don't know. It was not like this. What was it? I really don't know. Anyway, who is the sewer dog?
It's the local bogeyman. Convenient answer for every crime that happened for decades. You murdered someone.
Decades.
Blame the sewer dog, eh?
You make it sound like it's a fairy tale.
People will always believe in monsters. It's easier than accepting their own darkness. We can all be monsters.
Hmm.
I'll
right
leave
then.
You
Thank
to your
you.
Bottle.
Thank
then.
You so much for talking with me. You were such a nice lad. Now, honestly, this whole... Oh my god, my eyes. They look so dead.
I've never even been to India.
Hmm? What?
Not long
what?
Ago, this sort of mess would have given me
oh,
life.
I can
Hello,
talk
sir.
To... No, it's... Oh,
Are you all
Sabrina.
Right? Is there any way
yep.
I can help you?
I don't know.
Maybe is
you
there?
Could just talk to me.
Maybe you prefer to speak with Tom, then. He's more agreeable talking to strangers.
What? I just want to talk.
What
okay,
is
so
this
what
place?
Is this place?
This is Tom's bar. A turquoise turtle.
Turquoise
I'm the barmaid
turtle.
Sabrina. If you want to know.
Hey, Sabrina. It's nice
to
meet you.
You don't seem
to
have much
anybody.
Business. Where is everybody?
Well, most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake
oh,
tend
yeah.
to avoid going out. What with the murders and all.
Because we spend the night sleeping. Not the day.
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
Hmm. He's a nice guy.
What's,
so, going, what's
on
going
on here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. First the epidemic. Now all these terrible murders.
What
let's
have
talk
you heard about
is it the plague?
There's a Spanish
is it the
plague?
Flu.
Yeah.
Spanish flu.
Killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. Dozens
okay.
dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
And about
the murders. What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say it's the sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
I wonder if the sewer dog is actually a vampire.
I just want to talk. I didn't mean to scare you.
I'm not afraid, sir.
Hmm.
It's just I've other customers to take care of.
I only see one customer.
Oh.
And the... Okay.
Well, yeah, of course. I mean... I best check on them.
I'll leave
them.
Thank you.
Oh, she's funny. She's funny. She's funny. She's funny. But I still don't understand this whole graphic things. I need
it's
to check
locked,
this.
All right.
It's
locked,
alright. I really don't understand. Anyway,
oh, God, sir.
Let's talk with
you
Tom.
You like Jonah's whale, just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you.
Thanks.
I'm not.
Thanks, very nice.
Not thirsty.
Well, oh, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going
to
be another long night.
All right. I already know about
I'm
this.
Looking
so
for someone
looking
who
for
might
someone.
Have passed through here recently. Wondered if you might help.
It's been quiet tonight. The only other person I've seen went straight up to his room. Thought it was kind of rude, actually.
You mean he's still here?
Well, yeah. He paid for the entire week.
Hmm. How rich boy. All right. He paid for the entire week. Who is this man?
Who is this man?
Does he know?
What does he look like?
Well, like a gentleman, I guess. Well-dressed, quite polite. A professor or something fancy like that. Always writing, reading notes.
Hmm.
How long has he been here?
He rented the room a few days ago and didn't say when he'd leave.
Okay, I need to see
I need
that man.
To meet this man. I have questions.
Just climb the stairs and knock on the first door. I heard him open his window, so I guess he's still awake.
He doesn't give
and,
a right test of that.
Yes.
No funny
What if
business.
I want to kill him?
You hear me? This is a respectable establishment.
What do you mean by funny business? You don't like my... Is it... What do you mean? Does this mean that he doesn't want me to kill him, or he doesn't want me to fuck him? I don't know.
No place for you. Prewen has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
They're looking for vampires. They're most efficient.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
I have a common objective, but I require...
I think someone is eavesdropping.
Please, sir. You might as well come in.
We have a female vampire. That's cool.
Slowly, vampire. Who are you? I mean you no harm.
Jesus.
Say the vampire.
Say
present
the vampire.
Yourself.
I fell out. I'm trying to, but you know, holding the cross in front of my face makes
word.
It really hard.
Anyone?
Oh. Just like that. What if I run there and kill him
something
now?
Something I can do for you.
Easy peasy. This is very funny. This is just very funny.
And who might you be?
The texture. Oh, my name is John. I won't tell. I don't know. You first. Ooh, I like that. This is like a vein. The blood is it's so awesome. I like it. I won't tell. That would be very rude. You first is like very suspicious. I mean, I just barged in, so I should say.
I'm not sure that
I don't
know anymore.
Might I at least learn the reason of your presence?
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as
John
a corpse and shaking
exactly.
like a tree.
Yes.
So please, indulge me.
Something.
The man wants to help you, Jonathan.
Is molesting people. In fact, killing them. Biting them.
The calling card.
And it wasn't
of a
me.
Vampire. Like
you.
You
put me on the counter. It wasn't me. Sorry. What? I'm a victim too. You look, seem like an expert. This is not real. You seem like an expert. I'm a victim too. Is he Van Helsing? It would be fun if he was Van Helsing. You seem like an expert. This is not real. I'm a victim too. I don't know what to say. I mean, this one sounds like a mining. I don't want to whine. I would say
you
seem like
the expert. How would that be?
I have my secrets, as you have yours.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul. I'm performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
I'm actually happy that he's not Van Helsing. At least that's something totally different. It has nothing to do with that, which is cool. Edgar Swansea. I like your name. So what is this brotherhood?
And what exactly is this brotherhood?
Sir, if the name is not familiar to you, then we shall discuss it another time.
Oh, thanks. Thanks, Dan. Dr. Swanson. Swansea. Who were you talking to?
I heard another voice, that of a woman.
A woman.
Who were you talking to?
We just disappeared. Dashed away, like a vampire.
I've no idea what you're talking about.
Mm-hmm.
Something tells me not to trust you.
Then the feeling is mutual.
The feeling is mutual. So, what is this? What do you know? I don't care. I wanna go. Like, what do you know? I mean, he's not gonna tell me anything at this moment. It's like he never told me what is his brotherhood. He didn't tell me who he talked to. So I just
then help me find
for
the culprit.
I may, if you'll first tell me why you opened this door.
I followed a trail. The scent of blood from a recent victim. It led me here.
You thought I was your aggressor. explains a great deal. We are both chasing the same shadow.
Aha! I'm not sure. Yes.
A shadow, indeed. Yet I heard his voice in my head. There was a moment I believed I was mad.
You should let me handle this affair. You've no idea what you're up against.
No.
But I'm a vampire.
I will find the monster.
Strong.
He is mine.
Just
how
will
you do any better than I? But then let me ask
I'm a
you
vampire.
This. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I will vampire him. I don't know. I demand answer. I'll ant him. Ooh, I don't know. Demand answer? What could be the answer?
I will
demand
at last
answer.
Have the answers to my questions.
Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again.
What? You're not joining me? Well, that sucks. If it isn't something that I can take 5 shillings from you, mister, just because you were a bit rude. Bye now. Where did the lady go? Can I dash? Where did she dash? Hey, lady dude. Lady vampire dude. Alright then. I guess I can leave now. Track the killer. Dyson. What happened with him? Something is happening. Oh, fuck me. Something's happening with Dyson.
I cannot enter.
I'm gonna go down.
If
Swansea
is not my attacker, it means somebody else came here tonight.
No, he's healthy.
Something.
He's healthy, but no, he. Ah, okay. This is what I've seen. Like, I don't know what's going on with his blood, but oh.
I think I'm losing my mind.
Oh wait. Stop looking. I can't see the blood trails. Can I go? Tomato. No. I don't see any more blood. Which really sucks. Interrogate the locals. Locals? Where do I see locals? I don't see locals.
I will get to the bottom of this.
Britain's working together.
What's been done to me? To the city?
Do you want me to... No, this is where I need to be. I need to talk with the people.
May I disturb you again?
And you're still ugly as sin.
And you're still lovely as an ox. But we talked already. I talked with everyone. Interrogate the locals, but...
Welcome back. Did you find what you were after?
I can't say I have. Are you sure no one else came into your bar before I arrived?
Hey, I told you, you were the only other stranger I've had.
I think you're hiding something. Okay, if I say that, he might get angry.
Goodbye, Mr. Woods.
I might get back to this. Now, what about the girl? Lady,
hey,
yes. Mister,
can I help you?
I have a few
questions. Of course
questions
you can.
For you.
Well, if you must.
So formal. I have a few questions for you. I want the truth.
I spoke to Dr. Swansea. He's not the man I'm looking for. Now I want the
truth.
Now
we want the truth.
What do you mean?
I suspect that
how
someone
else
was here tonight.
Don't be mad.
And I don't think
Tom
wants to tell me about it.
I'm just the barmaid here, okay?
Okay,
if Tom says you're the only visitor we had, then you're the only visitor we had.
And you have no pair of eyes?
I can feel your fear, madam. Please, tell me what's going on.
It's Will. William Bishop. He came in earlier tonight and he... Well, I thought he was going to clock someone.
Tell me about him.
Tell me about this William Bishop.
Will was a sailor. He worked at the cannon factory before he lost that job. A nice bloke, really. He's never been violent. Until tonight.
Why keep it a secret? Why not tell me about it?
Tom's nothing if not loyal. After Will lost his job, he offered him one here. They used to be good mates. But recently, Will started to get very aggressive.
I see. Mm. Thank you for your candor. I'll be sure to talk to Tom.
Okay. Discovered a hint. It reveals a secret about the citizen or someone related to them. Aha! Aha! Ooh, cool. Todd and William Bishop used to be good friends. So now I know this. Aha! Aha! All right.
Hello, sir. May I disturb you again?
And you're still ugly as sin.
No,
I'll leave you to your bottle, then.
All right. No. It's not money to talk.
You again. What can I do for you?
All kinds of things.
Tom, talk to me about the visit from your old friend, William.
Yes, Will came by tonight, but he's not my friend anymore.
It was like I was obviously in his head. It was like he couldn't even resist me.
I need to find him. It's a matter of urgency. Do you know where he is?
You could try his boat. It's up by the north pier. He sleeps there when he's too drunk to get home.
Please describe him to me.
What'd you expect? He's a tall, sick bastard with a bad rash and torn old clothes. William used to be strong. No, he's a mess.
Thank you, Tom.
If you see him, tell him I don't want him back here unless he cleans up his act, okay?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. So, try the killer. So,
there's gotta be something can be done to get out of this bullshit mess. No.
This rest to evolve. Okay, I understand, but also, I need to find this guy. Where's the sky go? Track the killer, but how? How do I track a killer? What's this? Your army needs you. Join at once today. Excellent. Okay. Now. I see the blood. Bloody blood, bloody blood. Stand here and then disappeared. Okay, I guess now I need to get into a bed. And if I remember right, there was a flat somewhere here. Somewhere. Oops. If it isn't a rat. No, okay, let's leave the rat now. I'm not hungry.
There is no one in sight.
Uh-huh, so I just need to find a place. An empty house. Was it? Seriously. It was... Ooh. Look at that. Fanning screw. And grease. Cool. Now, where is the flat? Ooh. Inspect boats. So I found something now. Try to inspect the boats. Hideout. I need to get there. Because I also want to investigate. No, not investigate. What's that? Evolve. Okay, so where am I going? This way. Mm-hmm. herd of fat is. I really have no idea. Should be this way. That's it. Look at that, how abandoned that looks. Nope. That's it. That's the one. Nope. Should be close. No, it's the other way around. Oh, there we go. Ah, so this is how I know where to hide out. That it says keep out. Oh, I can make things. Cute. Fatigue can cure fatigue. I just need a vial, a quinine, a ferocious trait, and those things, other things. I can make. No, these are my guns. And I got a watch and a bottle of alcohol. I can recycle things. Oh, no, I didn't want to recycle! No! Why did I do that, and why is it good? Is it bad? What? No. Oh, I can upgrade. Okay, cool. Okay, things I don't have, but now at least I know. Ooh. Idea what to do. Oh, okay. This is what it gives me: a glass vial and ferocious something. I have one glass vial, and I don't have the sodium thing. Oh, okay. I get it now. Okay, cool. I don't know what it does. All right. No, I just. I'm sorry. It's just. Have been here. Come and handle part. Ooh, wait a minute. Can I gun now? Can I upgrade my gun? No, I need common trigger part. I don't know. Anyway, I'll sleep. Is it always with the gun? No. Okay, but it said increase the damage inflicted when using fight combat. I can do two things now. How much do I need for this? Oh, 1,000. That's not something I have. Let's hit this one. Only 300 is needed, so that's fine. A harder biting. Cool. Blood capacity. Let's see. Plus 50 health. That's always useful. Dogs. That's all. Confirm. I like Eddie's first. Maybe I should have investigated dogs yesterday, because like a day passed. Oh. Whoops. Sorry. Okay, let's go to the dogs. Let's see if the killer is still there. Because, you know, a day passed by. You can't help it. Join the royal fleet today. Cute. No. No thank you, though. Very kind. Inspect the boats. Inspector Botus. Inspector Botus. Aha! Aha!
The body is still warm. This man has just been drained of blood.
Examine outfit, pick up note.
What's
pick
this?
Pick up note first.
Some sort of note.
Okay, what does it say? Proven orders. Object multiple death. Object multiple death is in the doctrine. We believe a nasty leech is involved. It's so funny that vampires are called leech. Purge it and quickly. Warning: according to the recent reports, this vampire is very violent. Approach with extreme caution. I know we lack men in this part of town, but don't spend rookies. Okay. Oh, I have actually two more. If we're looking away, then I hate myself for crying like a girl when they insult me. I hate myself for swearing like a boy when they're gone. I hate myself for hating my parents. I hate myself for smiling when customers call me Sabrina. Sabrina! It is from Sabrina's diary. I hate myself for never finding the courage to tell Tom how I truly feel. I hate. She loves Tom.
These men, they're a company of professional vampire hunters.
I have a new hint. Okay, let's
this
examine the
corpse.
The boat
has been dried of its blood, just like the previous victim. This
and
man was armed.
Outfit.
He tried to defend himself.
Just like everyone else.
Blood and empty gin bottles. This Bishop fellow is something of a heavy drinker. There are blood splats on the other side of the canal. I must reach that barge.
Okay, can I just fly there? Like a normal vampire? Oh, yes. Ha ha! Aha, so we have a gunner. Okay. He's not far away, but he's also not very close. I mean, what? Oh, okay, there's another one. He's right over there. So, I don't know what to do. Should I just dash over there and leave the person out? I don't mind doing that at all. Because, you know, I don't... Oh, man! Oops!
Over there!
I only did it because there was... this loot here. There's loot here. Range weapons. Ah, cool.
Ammunition crate. Good. I may need a lot of bullets. I feel
if
like
I wanna
I'm
kill.
Back on the front line again.
I feel like I shouldn't be killing people. Like, seriously. I feel so bad. Press to spot enemy around you. Okay. Some enemies are more resistant to damage. Uh-oh. Okay, so there's a dead body over here, another dead guard, I guess, or someone dead. Oh, anyway, I feel really bad for killing that man. I really don't. Okay. Alright, never mind. Sorry. My senses didn't tell me there was a guy over there. Okay. Hopefully. Ha! Okay, I shouldn't have killed him. Did he not see me? No, he couldn't. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, so there's my guy. And he's a tough one.
This one's mine!
Oh, is he? Okay. Most convenient way to just, not convenient, what's the word, efficient. It's very efficient. I think the more I kill, the more I can hear his voice. Oh, I really shouldn't become a monster. Like, honestly, I just feel bad. Uh-huh, so there's two guys down there. They don't seem to be nice people.
We won't see any of these bastards back here again.
Uh-huh.
Are you deaf?
Yeah, sorry. Never
Stay
mind.
Away.
Okay. You
Let's
won't see me. And? Oh, there's a man. Oh, no, wait. I got a gun. Alright, there's another gun. Aye. Oh, don't do the things. Nope, I can't play through here. Ooh, no, but I can play through here, which is great. Okay, cool. Rats are often located near hideouts. Oh, okay. Oh, I can see. Ah, fuck me. Blood trail? Is it a blood trail? No, that's going this way. Actually. Ah! Oh, a hideout! Cool! What was that sound? I don't want to go in the hideout. Okay, I'm just gonna go in and then I go out. So that it's located. Oh! Another body. Hi! The things you have interest me, kind sir. Oh, I can refill my stash, but you know, I didn't use anything. Ooh, 5 shillings. Alright, so basically the blood trail. The blood trail leads me inside.
This is no place for a gentleman.
You're right. And I definitely look like a gentleman. Especially in my blood-worn clothes. Is it? Oops. Nope. This is not where I wanted to go.
Sir! Step away!
Okie dogs. Okie dogs. Don't worry. You can't even see me anymore. Nope. 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 I think I need to leave. I need to leave. Okay. No, he definitely left. He went that way. Oh yes. Okay. Great.
Fresh blood. The whole building reeks of it. The scent is so strong it makes me dizzy.
Did he kill himself? Okay. Oh, I think that's Will. That must be Will. Oh, I got a new thing. Ooh, it's a two-handed thing. I'm so excited. I just.
Oh dear God, will you please stop?
Oh, that's him. I need to help him. I think he's not doing it. I think he's not doing it on purpose.
This creature is bedeviled. I must put it down.
Oh. Should I really drain the blood of a someone who is actually not a... Oh. Oh, yes, that's my favorite way. That's my favorite way. Oh, fuck me! No, Should the vampires do this? With each other? Okay, dogs. He got mad. He just couldn't handle. I mean, it's probably because he killed so many people. It could be because of that. He just got mad. Confront William.
William, please stop. William was an honorable man. I could have saved him.
Mr. Hampton. Are you in there?
I knew him well. Another lost soul. A kindred spirit.
Sir, listen to the sound of my voice.
A kindred spirit.
I'm a doctor. You're suffering from shock.
I must return to my flock. They'll stray without me.
No. He's still there. Oh, hi there, lady dude. Thank you.
Remember, certain skulls are every bit as resistant as we are.
Who are you? What do you mean by skull?
You truly are a newborn. I should have realized.
Wait. You are the woman from the bar. Are you like me? Can you help me?
I believe
so. Not every vampire is bad. Is the man dead? I hope not. Okay, he's cool. He's cool, all right.
By George and the Saints, you've solved the mystery of these terrible murders.
You're welcome, Mrs. Swansea.
Good fellows, I've come to offer help. Just give me a moment to secure my boat. We can leave this awful place.
William was not the evil man they claimed. He was just taken by the thirst. He needed his drink.
This man requires medical attention. We'll see he gets to the nearest hospital.
No, please, I almost tend to my fold. My flock needs me.
There, sir. Go with a good Dr. Swansea. He's resourceful, and I'm sure he'll take good care of you.
You'd best come as well. The sun is soon to rise, and you'll need a place to rest.
I've got a place nearby.
A moment. If I can learn something about what has happened to William, I'll be a step closer to understanding what happened to me.
So, I guess I'm just gonna examine the body.
This poor creature can't be my maker.
Blood sample.
Could it be some subspecies of vampire.
Subspecies?
I must find a place to analyze the blood.
Uh-huh. Oh, wait. When he was talking, was it actually William talking, or was it the bishop? It could have been the bishop, because look at this place. Oh my god. Human on stakes. It's like... This looks very disgusting. It's so disgusting. Why did he do that? That's like so mental. Look at that. So mental. But I like this. I like it. I like the game though. Oh. You know what happened to William's hand? Okay. We can go now, good doctor. Just row fast, because I don't want to be burned. Oh, okay, so it's a motor boat. Motor boat.
Where are we headed?
We're on our way to the Pembroke Hospital. It's just across the canal. They'll have a bed for poor Mr. Hampton.
William was... What manner of creature was he?
Predator, prey, villain, and victim. Who can say? The important thing is that he's been stopped.
Duly noted. And the woman? What... Who is she?
What woman?
Oh, don't play me for a fool. You used me to locate that skull. You must know who she is.
And I thought you a gentleman. You shouldn't talk about a lady behind her back, but I will tell you she values her privacy. Were London as peaceful as she appears from the middle of the canal? If only that were the reality of the situation.
To be honest, I've always tried to avoid this part of the town.
Pembroke Hospital is the last bastion between the rest of London and the epidemic. The flu has decimated the East End and the war still rages. Welcome to the front lines of a plague.
This is where you work, Dr. Swansea.
I am the administrator of Pembroke Hospital.
I thought you were here in service of your mysterious order, the Brotherhood of...
Of St. Paul's Stone, yes. But first and foremost, I'm a man of science. A physician, like yourself, Dr. Reed.
How do you know who I am?
No need for modesty. You are Dr. Jonathan Reed. A surgeon of some caliber and renown, if I'm not mistaken.
You are correct, sir.
I knew it! I had my suspicions. But when you took the blood sample from the corpse of poor William, I was certain. Dr. Reed. Marvelous.
I love how excited he is.
I attended three of your seminars before the war. I have the utmost admiration for your research. And what a turn of fate. England's most esteemed blood specialist returns to London a vampire.
That word, again, from a so-called man of science.
I understand. Traditionally, the role of science is to refute myth, but when myth walks among us, the Brotherhood of St. Paul has dedicated its purpose to their study. There's so much for you to learn.
Of that, you are right.
Well, then let me be blunt. Join my staff at Pembroke Hospital. As a physician. I suspect you'll not find a better post of employment to contemplate your predicament.
This is sudden.
That's fair. Fair enough.
I was returning home to see my sickly mother. But alas, that was before contracting this affliction.
Dr. Reed. Take a moment to consider. The post would be for the night shift, providing a good explanation for your absence during daylight hours. You'll be adequately reimbursed and have a place to hide. I even had the forethought to bring some clean clothes. So, what do you say?
It seems I have little choice, but yours is a generous offer, so I thank you.
Brilliant! Oh, Jonathan, this is one for the book, and the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Awesome. I think I'm gonna end this one here, guys. Let's wait for the video, though, or the scene. Ha! I'm just getting so sleepy.
Dr. Swansea, thank goodness. I was beginning to be concerned.
Worry no more, Nurse Crane, for I bring good news.
Oh, Doctor, what a night. We lost two more patients. Nurse Scow said she couldn't take it anymore and resigned.
Yes, well, I'll make a new rota in the morning. In the meantime, find a good bed for Mr. Hampton. Be sure to pay attention to his needs.
Of course, Doctor.
Oh, and Dorothy?
Yes, Doctor?
Dr. Reed here has just returned from the front. He served King and Country and will be joining us here at Pembroke. We're very lucky to have gained a surgeon of his talent, and one so experienced in blood transfusions.
That is good news indeed, Doctor.
Oh, yes.
It's gonna be so much fun from now on.
Here at Pembroke, it's not what we have, but what we haven't. It's only thanks to Nurse Crane and the staff that our ship doesn't sink. If you have any questions, just ask her.
Duly noted. Thank you.
Your assistance is required, Dr. Swansea, immediately.
Welcome aboard, Jonathan. We'll catch up after my rounds. Coming, Nurse Crane. I'm coming.
All right, so as I said, I'm going to end this one here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you are enjoying this. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye.